Oh, I'll shoot.
Relax, man. What is this? Fucking Deliverance? Oh, Captain, how about some cigarettes? Don't I get a last cigarette?
Anybody that smokes that many cigarettes a day definitely needs to bath more than once a week.
A cigarette? Kim!
If I'm going to be shot as a spy, I'm going to have a last cigarette. Ah.
We don't have time. Here, you can have the last drag of mine.
Those things are going to kill you.
Yeah, but according to you guys, I'm already dead.
Feynman?
The physicist. Dr. Feynman!
I know who fucking Richard Feynman is, Fred. You're the one who sent me the book. Surely you're joking, Mr. Feynman. Surely you're joking, Mr. Feynman. Surely you are joking, Mr. Feynman.
Oh, I get it. That's the book you were telling me about.
We're physicists, Captain. From Manhattan.
Jesus! They're making the atomic bomb. And they think we're spies.
Sarge, look at this. Some kind of radio.
It's a cellular phone.
Fucking ignorant hillbilly.
The shoes look sort of German.
German? Are you guys playing army or something?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch.
Auf Wiedersehen, you fucking hillbilly idiots. They think I'm Japanese. What's this Jap shit? I'm Korean in the first place. I'm Korean, not Japanese.
You have to admit you look suspicious. A Jap and a Jew.
I told you, I'm Korean.
This is the army. They don't know Jew from Korean.
Say that again.
How'd you know I was Jewish?
You know, you look Jewish.
They think we're spies.
Wow. Where'd you find these two?
Inside P2. Just outside P1. Got any handcuffs?
No, sir.
You moron.
You were caught red-handed in a Class 1 restricted area. You could be shot for looking at that perimeter, much less crossing it.
We didn't cross any fucking perimeter.
Sit down and shut up.
We know what's going on here. We're part of the project.
You're what?
We didn't cross any fucking perimeter. I know it's hard to believe, but we're from your future.
Doctor, we've somehow been shifted back. 60 years.
61 years, 11 months, and 6 days exactly. Plus an hour and a half. There's nothing to tell. I'm sending you back to your own time, your own lives. That's the plan. Look, if we don't send you back, the loop will stay open. It might even expand. Plus, you have your entire life to live in your own time. What are you gonna do here? Join the army?
One more.
I'm out. I thought you were quitting anyway.
Very funny. That was now. This is then. Can you smoke in the movies?